An Owensboro woman has been arrested in connection with a hit and run from August of last year. Police say Faith Foreman has been arrested in a hit and run that killed 25-year-old Jacob Anderson. That accident happened last August. OPD responded to reports of a man lying in the roadway on Sutton Lane. Police say Anderson's body and evidence at the scene show he was hit by or fell from a moving vehicle. The investigation is ongoing.